set up, whatever. The fact that I'm only in chapter 2 is kind of annoying. Rocket plant. Hold on, I was way farther than this. The fuck? Maybe I wasn't. Oh no, I was. Okay, I remember now. Never mind. More awkward. This is a good time for a coffee break. Delicious. This is ASMR with Fear Knight. Okay, come on. Now this is getting weird. There we go.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Started by finding a control.
Hey, Swarm.
Perfect. Ready when you are.
Jack, take
him. Respondent!
You know what to do, Delta!
Delta, on the left! Zion!
Choice is done!
Thank you. gunfight, mate!
All right!
Great.
Turntable's clear.
Come on, let's get that train turned around.
I would take that weapon, but it doesn't it breaks easily. Well, that was fun. Down here. Oh, bottomless pit of death.
Need another pair of hands here.
That's what she said.
Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the controls.
Pointed toward the hangar.
Shit.
Beautiful. All that's left now is to get it back to the hangar.
Reckon that train's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in the skiff.
This is gonna be fun.
All right, everyone, hold on. Here we go.
Why does everything keep leaving without us?
Paddock, Baird, the rocket's on a train headed for the hangar.
Wait, what? It won't make it. The bridge has to be lowered first.
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore. Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't. Oh, forget it. We'll lower it ourselves.
Do I have a time limit? I feel like I have a time limit.
Ah, shit!
Hey, we gotta get back to the bridge controls. Hurry!
What do you think I'm doing?
No, man! I'm hurt!
Correct.
Then we bring it down the old-fashioned way.
Grab that sailboat.
Okay, what the hell am I shooting at?
That big clamp. That'll bring it down.
No, I cut it a little close.
Oh, yeah, it did. Come on, let's just get back to the skiff. No rest for the wicked people. Swarm!
Come on, Delta, put him down.
Here.
Good news, children. I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.
That's the end of my good news. You have another task. Go secure the hammer's targeting beacons.
Targeting beacons? What, for the Hammer of Dawn?
Our system was based on targeting beacons. I was saving that info until we knew you could get the rocket.
So where are these beacons?
In the southwest, cosmonaut training facility. And to be clear, if we don't secure those beacons, we don't have a Hammer of Dawn.
Okay, we're on it.
God damn it.
Anyone else surprised by the size of that rocket? It's massive!
Rockets are big. You know the ballistic coefficient you need to accommodate atmospheric drag?
No, I don't.
Well, it's high. Thus the size.
So, what's it like to know so much about stuff no one else cares about?
Go ahead and abide in your ignorance, man. Not my problem.
Glad we agree. Cheers!
How even get through here?
Really gone?
Yeah. As soon as we killed the matriarch, they ended. Haven't had one since.
And this idea you have about your mother being...
It's not an idea. I saw her. I saw whatever she is now.
Kate, I'm guessing that's the water tower Paddock mentioned.
We're gonna check it out.
Say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online.
Think we just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
Snipers on high!
Shit, they're really dug in up here!
Nice work.
Did any of the nomads make it out of this?
Someone's in there.
Hello?
All right,
kill
come
me,
on.
Please.
Out. There's no one in here. Oh, cute trick. Guess that's how you survived.
Namira! Kogekoi! Pokran posi durtini opsa fascist!
I'm not really hearing gratitude here.
All right, Delta. Grab anything useful. Then we head out.
Jump down. That's kind of gay. It's unrealistic, bro.
Paddock, we just saved one of your engineers at the water tower. She was a handful.
Oh, her. So she survived. That's wonderful. Well, we still need help. Check the pump station and the old docks. We're drilling for groundwater there.
All right. All right. Time, we'll look into it. Delta out.
I'm ready to go.
Meeting that engineer was sort of like experiencing the entire tragedy of Vaskar in 5 minutes.
Tell me about it. Although she did remind me of my mum. Why you turned out the way you did suddenly makes so much more sense.
So that's a dead end.
Wonder how Jen's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again. Sound of a tool shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
Firm no comment from Captain Phoenix on that one. Oi, oi! I do believe we found that trading facility!
Okay, let's find these targeting beacons.
Paddock, Baird, we're heading into the training facility for the beacons.
Good to know. We're standing by.
I've been wondering, how the hell did all this UIR space program stuff not get out? I mean, how did the COG keep it secret?
Simple, when the COG also runs the newspapers. When historians have to apply for a permit to write books. Secrets? Secrets are easy to keep.
Well, guys, check out this crater. What the heck happened here?
The COG happened. They fired a light mass missile on us when we were moments from seizing control of that entire facility.
Wait, I'm confused. The COG? I thought this was a UIR civil war.
The losers don't write the history books, Vaskari. You, of all people, should know that.
Glad you could rope my ethnicity into the discussion again. Yeah, thanks for that.
All right, let's see what we got in here. Help me. Okay, Paddock. We're here.
Listen. During our attack, I was certain the beacons were somewhere inside that place. But that computer virus locked us out of every building before I could get to them. And until your bot deals with that, you won't get to them either.
You hear that, buddy? Fate's in your tiny metal hands.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
There's our security terminal. Just need a way for Jack to access it.
What if your bot sent out a pulse? Maybe that will show us a way to get in there.
Jack, pulse!
Guys, what if we sent Jack through that vent?
J, Jack, see if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Facility's activating, Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
And you now have full access to the entire facility.
That's gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
That's not a good sign. Red Condor out there.
Yo, Bear. You lose a Condor by any chance?
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid copy.
Can't believe Baird's secretly a gun runner.
You're having trouble believing Baird did something covert? Really?
Yeah, well, put it that way.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
Haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock's Civil War and the weather, it could have crawled in anywhere.
Well, you called it. Look who's here.
You got a Scion.
And it's got a bastard.
Run. Put these assholes down.
Piss off!
I'm aware of how that sounded.
Yeah, let's just move on.
Okay, I'd appreciate that.
That's cool.
On me, up here.
Bitch.
Whoa. Hard shell space system. How advanced was the UIR space program?
So, all the exits are blocked. Now what?
Jack, pulse.
Aha.
Jack, activate that crane. Crank.
Well, that didn't work.
Then we try another one. All right, Jack, let's do it again. Get in there, Jack.
That's the ticket.
Get out this way. So, what's in here? DBs weren't corrupted. Come on, this way. Look out! Almost there. Centrifuge building's dead ahead. Hang on, we got a straggler.
They're on us!
Not for long! Beacons.
Let's check the security cameras.
Shit. Rejects are in here, too. Jack, pulse.
That's a lot of them. Thing. Right, hold on. helped a little bit, but not much. How the fuck do we get out of here? Has to be this door.
Look, beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but how do we get them out?
We could bring the arm around. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Jack, see what you can do.
Hopefully this will wipe out most of those DVs.
Can't believe that knackered thing still works. Not slowing down.
Oi, what?
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man. Jack's not a miracle worker.
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls in space.
Fuck. We're going in. Oh, shit.
Delete these malfunctions! Coming in!
Yeah, baby!
Woo!
Welcome to the blender!
Jack, to verify the beacons are okay. Come on. Jack, tell me the beacons are fine. Oh, thank God. Paddock, Baird, beacons are secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them.
Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get a head start on calibrating them to our network in New Ephira. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff.
Let's go.
Time to get out of
here. You know, Paddock's sending folks out here. We should probably clear out the rest of the swarm. Just lost enough people in there.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not going to be much use in a firefight at the moment.
Stay close to me, mate.
Jack, need some light in here.
Nice.
Get the other side.
Lead the way.
Well, storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta. Our way out's on the other side.
We got storm, people!
Get behind those sandblast things!
They're full of boomerang! Right.
Yeah, tomato, tomato!
Ah! quick.
Take him! JD, how's the beacon?
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kind of relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, I get it. Fate of the world, no pressure.
No pressure.
Hear that? Storm's died down.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff.
Watch the skiff be fucking destroyed.
Foss, Del, when do you get the other side? Come on, Delta. Let's get back to the skiff.
You know something, Kate? You're pretty good at this military leadership thing.
I'm not trying to be good at anything.
Yeah, probably why you're good at it.
When we're done showering the corporal with compliments, we should decide whether we're headed straight back to the airfield or not.
Faz is right. Oh, man. Santa came to my soul.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen often. So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally.
So why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the Cog border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles.
I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll take that, piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really. So are Paddock's nomads up to the task of hauling back the rest of those beacons?
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. And it seemed pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone.
Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. So by the transitive property, we trust Paddock's nomads.
The transitive what?
Books, Faz. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
And honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
Storm seem different, smarter, more cunning.
Yeah,
rocking spiffy new weapons and armor too. Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to?
To when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get worse if we don't get the hammer back online.
Anfield's just ahead. Park the skiff as close as you can. I think it's kinda heavy.
And so we meet again.
Let's get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring, so I came out here.
We should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent.
I'll meet you around back.
Wait, if Baird's going back to New Ophir with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Well, there's a right...
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
That.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ophira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead, install it.
Nice.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, cancel class and get out here! Swarm coming in!
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up there and use it!
Delta, come on! Shield!
Success! On the very first test, too!
Let's go, fuckers!
Quick! You never tested it?
Stop!
up there! Take him!
One less.
Oi!
You come into my house uninvited. You pay the price.
Petunia's party!
Everyone, get to the tarmac before Baird loses his ride home! They're right on top of us!
We're gonna clear this tarmac, but Baird's not going anywhere!
Come on down to Nerla!
Doing this bloody desert.
All right, Delta. Back on the skiff.
You drive. I'm back.
Supposed to be doing? Game's all glitched. It's not telling me my next objective. Fuck game.
Okay, let's get moving.
I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
Smoke up ahead! Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do.
Look! They're still fighting! We gotta help them! Paddock, mate, you hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry, they'll be well armed. So go, deal with your rocket.
All right, Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
We have to save these nomad skiffs one more time.
Hey, give them a break. They've been fighting out here alone for months.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too, and good luck.
So, what's the plan now?
The hangar. It's time to put that rocket together.
Sounds good to me. What about Paddock's Nomad?
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we own something for that.
Sure, but if we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's Nomads we'll be worrying about.
gotta get back to the hangar. Get that rocket ready for launch.
Pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah. I'll take that, yeah.
Aw, Foz is becoming a good guy. Not a complete douchebag.
Get the other side. Let's finish this. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, "Get inside. Initiate the rocket assembly procedure. Launch aforementioned rocket and hope these satellites talk to ours." End quote.
Wait. Hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh, boy. Let me understand why he never launched his rocket.
And there we are.
Yeah.
Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
Rocket's assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Son of a bitch! You know, I think it did that on purpose.
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place! Oh shit! Snatcher's back!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, come in.
Oh, shit. Big, ugly motherfucker.
Jack, halt!
Not what I meant to do.
Wounded!
Oh, fuck off.
JD's been taken! On my way!
Oh, yeah!
Help me out here! Shit! Get fire!
I need some help!
I'm never fucking done.
This isn't good.
Come on, Paz, I'm your...
Incoming!
Clear him off the rocket!
That was pretty badass though, I'm not gonna lie.
Rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah.
Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell. No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with the Jack interface in mind.
All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
Okay.
this is what's supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
Successfully raised.
Oh,
We gotta get out of here!
Son of a bitch!
Get back! Tongs! We've got Tongs now!
Keep them off us!
We're stuck in here with that thing!
We need a way out!
Jay-Z! Shoot the Tong!
Awesome looking.
controls.
Ow.
Yeah, I think I sprained my spine.
So this is Nueva Fira. Home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Tessa, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
After you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
Fucking Foz.
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids. Gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yeah, sir.
You are a boss,
Marcus. The
Swarm
have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay. So how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the hive mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all, I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Oh, let's go.
Ma'am?
Oh, fuck.
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Older Fira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. Oh, damn it.
They're here.
And we're going out there.
Fuck you, random
guy. You can help us end this.
Lady? What the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Oof.
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This Clayton's is a back. Targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vastar.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs. Like always.
Let's Let's roll.
So help me plant this beacon down the street.
Bez, Sierra Scott's rolling out with our beacon. See you on the other side, Delta.
Merge, where am I going? Paddock, get your beacon to the Tomb of the Unknown. Pilot, take us to him, wherever that is.
Heads up, we got carriers!
Delta, help my squad clear the area!
You got it, Carmine.
God damn it, they're right on us!
Keep them off, Carmine!
Beacon deployed! Bear, how long till I can fire this thing?
Give it a few seconds to calibrate.
Yeah, what if we don't have a few seconds?
Shit! The damn progress bar stuck at 83%!
Then unstuck it!
Okay, now! Fire! Fire!
Delta, we'll guard this one.
Shit, dead end here.
It's just through that building.
Don't worry, Delta. I got Typhoon assist before I run my play. Get up on that car, Delta.
Get through this mess.
See, it's never that simple.
Echo Squad, Tadlan! Our Raven's taking fire. Just set down as soon as you can and get your beacon in place. By the way, that goes for all squads. We got a lot of heat signatures incoming. Gah! All this responsibility is why I left the army. Don't let it get to the wall!
Just in time, Delta! God damn it! We got a swarm at!
Yeah, plant the beacon! Let's use the hammer!
Negative! Delay that order! You gotta place it in the building across the yard!
Are you shitting me? Why?
We gotta maximize our coverage! That's why!
Ah, for fuck's sake!
Alright, Bear. We'll get it done.
Hey, Lima! Keep that thing busy while we get behind it!
Wilco, Delta!
I'll distract you! Hey, asshole!
Get back into cover! God damn it!
Man, you heard it here first! The cold chain beacon is deploying! That's two! Nice work, old pal! Diverting a satellite your way! We're bringing the sky fire, baby! Yeah!
Come on! Clear this building or we can't blast the beacon!
Oh,
Deploy the beacon!
I'm on it! Cover me! There! Beacon set!
Yeah, I see the ping! Grab the targeting lasers!
Got it! Now what do we do?
Aim your target with that laser! The satellites will do the rest!
Let's take out that swarmer!
Zelda, we've got swarm coming in from it!
Ah, shit! Reinforcement grubs coming in!
Gotcha!
Swarmax going down!
I'll take that!
Is clear.
Baird, the grubs took down our Raven. We have wounded the KIA. We need help now. Ah, shit. Copy that, Paddock. Delta, Paddock needs backup at the tomb.
We heard. We're on our way.
That smoke's where Paddock went down. You three head out. I'll stay back and protect this beacon.
I'll see you on the other side, Dad.
Count on it, James.
charge. Guys, there's the tomb of... Holy shit.
Delta, I can't take over the Hammer Network until all 5 beacons are planted. Paddock is the last one.
We're on our way to him now.
It's the beacon you gotta focus on. Everything else is secondary, and Paddock would agree.
Understood.
Come on, get in there.
So, tell me, which of you wants to die next?
Delta's here!
About time! Now help me clear out this Jarayan!
Thank you.
All right, they're down. Time to regroup.
Haddock, is your beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready, more are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Ah, hunters! Watch their shortbows!
Ah, shit! Guys, that's stopping it up! We gotta close them!
Take them! Gotcha!
That's it! They have been dominated!
All right, we're done here. Paddock, you good?
Eh, I've had worse days. Our beacon's caught in the Raven wreckage. Maybe your toaster can get it done.
Jack, secure Echo's beacon. Thanks, Jack. Now to plant it. I got it.
I mean, it looks right.
Our plan was to place the beacon behind the tomb. So go do that, and I'll guard the front. Oh, and if I die, it wasn't terrible working with you.
Likewise, Paddock. Let's go, Delta. But you're not my mother!
Oh, shit.
No.
We are a complete being! Connected! Immortal! You had a choice! And you squandered it! Alive or dead, you belong to us!
JD. I'm sorry, Del.
You've made your choice.
Del, no!
No! Now die with it.
Say. I didn't think it was literally gonna kill him.
I couldn't. I'm sorry, buddy.
Sorry. He was my friend too. Now we have to go. Jack. Lights, please. Are still up.
Delta, I'm popping smoke. I need you here ASAP. We're surrounded.
I hear you, Dad. Coming. Come on. He's in trouble.
JD! Another goddamn car! And some juvies!
No one! Let him come! Kill every one of you! Kill my fucking friend!
need you to keep it together. It's not gonna help anyone if you get yourself killed.
I'm fine, Kate. Okay, I'm fine.
Yeah, he's losing it. To be honest, I don't fucking blame him.
Another beacon!
Bash! A beacon sound! They call it, kid! Pull back to the wall! Shit! We'll come!
How about you roll over? What took you so long? You know what? Forget about it! Just help us clear him out!
On it! Moving! Look left! Watch the flank!
Del.
You lot need a ride. Hey, Del, look who's
Saving who? Again.
Oh no.
Oh, God damn it.
Gears, I need everyone back at the wall. Our beacons are down and the swarm's pushing through.
Copy that, Baird. We're on our way. You earned the man double time.
I think I'm just gonna end it there. That's a lot to take in one video, and it's almost it's like a 2 hour and 30 minute video, so like I don't know what to say. That was a real curveball they threw at us. Yeah.